Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 2. I'm not going to be fighting the Royal Rat Authority in this episode. We're not going to be doing that boss right now. I'll probably get it at near the end of the game. Okay, this... I don't really... I don't really know if I like this katana yet. I need to get it upgraded so it's on par with my other stuff. Because right now it's just not very good. And I broke the chest. Good job. Great. Now, Gavlon should be here wheeling and dealing. Yep, so I can sell him stuff. Which is exactly what I'm gonna do. Alright, homie, what do you have to sell? Nothing. I don't really need to sell weapons or armor, but there are some rings. Like, I can sell this ring. I have the plus one, I don't need the regular one. Sell these. I'm not invading, so they don't help me. I don't use these. Is that really it? I don't need the silver talisman. Don't need the rusted coins. Don't need the Lloyd's talisman. I can't use the spline bone dust, so I might as well sell it. Is there anything else here that I'm never gonna use? How many poison moths do I have? 5? Huh. Is that it? I don't really need black or regular fire bombs, but I'll keep them. Okay, that might actually be it. Could sell the fire seeds, I guess. Yeah, let's sell the fire seeds. I'm not using pyromancies. Oh, that might be it. Keep the Black Knight halberd. Alright, I think we're good. Okay, so there are some... The one thing that I do like about that area is that there's a lot of different, like, Titanite stuff and whatnot. And then I don't get it is the funny part. Like, oh yeah, oh god. There we go, okay. You need magic to get this thing. It just runs off the edge so damn quick. I've never got it meleeing before. Well, damn, this mace is so much better than... Holy hell, this mace is so much better than the katana. What is he doing? I don't know what he was doing there, but okay. I hate these stupid pigs coming up. I need to summon Benhart, but I need him to survive. So I think I have an idea on how I'm gonna do this. I just hate these pigs up here. Pigs are too OP. Okay, I forget where the bonfire is. Oh god, where is the bonfire? Well, there's Benhart. Get in here. I don't know where the bonfire is. Where the hell is the bonfire? There it is. Just wanna light it. Oh god! Benhart, save me! Oh god, pig 2 OP. Oh god. I can't move! Benhart, what are you doing, buddy? Gonna help out? God, just die. Kill the piggy! What am I doing? Oh god, what am I doing? I gotta heal. Alright, Benhart. Okay, that's all I'm gonna heal him for now. Someone is out mowing their yard. Great. It's not even April yet, and this dude's out mowing his grass. Like, what are you doing? Peasant attire. I think these are just a bunch. Are these just a bunch of nameless souls? Oh no, there's one good soul. Lacerating arrows. Don't need those. I guess we'll do the jump into the house. I kind of suck at this jump, but we'll give it a go. I thought you could break that. Alright. Damn it, I hate this jump. I never do it correctly. So annoying. Alright, you gotta jump like a little early. Otherwise that happens. You land on the top and then it slides you over. I think it's easier now that the top is gone. There we go. Holy water. I believe there's an enemy in here, isn't there? Nope, wrong again! Oh, 5 human effigies, that's it. Alright, Ben Hart, let's do this. You and me versus the Prowling Mangus. Usually I have a bow here. Come on! Ben Hart, you idiot, what the hell is he doing? There's a lot of times when Ben Hart will be stupid, and he'll start fighting those guys. And they'll knock him off the edge. It's kind of like my biggest concern with him. Oh god. See, he gets into these stupid positions and he almost fell off the edge there. There we go. He made it. Heal him again. Alright, let's go. Oh, large titanite shard, nice. Oh my gosh, I was off the edge. I was off. I thought for sure I was dead. There we go. Give me, no, I want large titanite armor. Or not armor, large titanite shards. Alright, I think I can get another Estus flash shard up here. And then we get to fight the easiest boss in the game. The stupid Prowling Mangus. Open this door. Yeah, there's no NPC invader in this version of the game. Yep, another Estus Flash Shard. So that should bring me up to 9. Come on, Ben Hart. Back down the stairs. Come on. Come, Ben Hart, get the... Move! What are you doing? You dumbass. Alright. Here we go. Let me put some moves on, because why not? I have 53,000 souls. Okay, I want to kill... Oh, fuck you. I want to kill the healers first. Okay. Come on, just let me swing one more time! Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh god, that would have been like delayed like half a second. I would have been dead. I. Son of a bitch, stop shooting me! Oh, you fucking dick with your. You know what, bitch? I'm gonna kill you last. I'm gonna go help Ben Hart. Kill these idiots. I can't even hit them. I can't hit them. What the hell? Ha ha ha, bitch! Get down! Wow, that is just. That fight is just way too easy. And it's so easy that they know it and they just give you a Titanite slap. They don't even give you that. They don't even give you the good stuff. I think I can probably kill Freya in this episode. Fading Soul. Skeptic Spice. I always forget what's up here. Fading Soul and a shield. Oh yeah, Bonfire Aesthetic. Fading Soul. What do you sell? Do you sell anything good? Otherwise, I might just kill you. Heavenly Thunder. No, you really don't sell anything good. You sell Great Heal, but that's not. I don't know.
Whenever
you know what?
Ready.
I'm gonna kill him. Okay.
Ooh.
Okay, does he not fight back?
You're a cold beast.
And you're dead. Ring of Resistance is what I get for him dying. I just wanted his souls. As few as they may be, I still wanted them. Okay, I am going to do. I'm trying to think what is important here. I think there's a shard. And I think that's about it. There's some, like. Different materials and stuff. But, I'm trying to think if there's any item. Oh, you know what I have to do? No, that's later on. Alright, let's just do this. I'll go get the bonfire. I don't usually go and get it, but we'll do it this time. I don't usually take the route, usually don't take this route to get the bonfire anymore, because I trust myself to kill Freya in one go. And I fell the fuck off. Okay. Things just got interesting. Well. F it. That's what I'm saying, F it. Just run. Literally just gonna say F it. There are like 500 more spiders in Scholar. Like, it's ridiculous how many spiders there are in Scholar. Because oh god. All I know is you can't do this. Oh god. F you. F all of you. Ow. What the hell? You can all suck a dick. I double chug so that I could take the hit. I wanted the soul and the pine resin. Yeah, F you. Okay, so if I don't kill Freya, this is not good. This isn't what I wanted to do, or what I wanted to have happen here. I wanted to actually go get the bonfire, but. Oh god, there are spiders all around me. Son of a bitch. That was a bad place to heal. Now, I believe there are two guys I can summon. Right? There's Ashen Knight Void. And isn't there a guy over here by the doorway? No, maybe not. Why do I feel like there was another someone that you could summon? If I die here, this is gonna be bad, because I've got 62k souls, and there's a high chance I die to Freya, because once again, this is a scenario where I haven't fought Freya as a melee character forever. So I'm so used to being able to just sit back and cast at Freya, which is so much easier than getting up in her face. So I probably am going to die, but we'll see. Okay, come here, Ashen Knight Void. Heal him up, because I'm going to need him. I need him to kill the baby spiders, is what I need him to do the most. Then we're going to have a couple of things we got to go do. We'll have to go talk to Vengarl once we kill his body here, after we kill Freya. Okay. How do I want to do this? I'm going to go ahead and use Green Blossom. The one buff I can use, and we're gonna Pine Resin. Gold Pine Resin. Alright, here we go. I am assuming I'm probably gonna die. Alright. I'm gonna kill one of these. I'm gonna use a bit of stamina. I'm gonna kill this guy because he's out here on his own. These stupid little spiders are so damn annoying for this fight. Okay, I suck at this fight as a melee character. What the hell is it doing? Stop with this attack, you annoying spider. You know what I think? Can't see. Who is it? Oh, I'm gonna get. Oh, I don't know what it's doing. What are you doing? And my resin is already gone. I don't even know what it's doing anymore. Like, I don't even remember attacks. And I thought I was safe. Running to the side. I'm trying to save my... Come here. I'm trying to save my Estus because I used a bunch of it getting down here. Oh, am I not gonna... Oh, I knocked its head off. I gotta go to the other side. Look at Ashen Knight Void healing like a champ. Come here. It's dead. Okay, I didn't die. I was like 90% sure I was gonna get killed. We're over 100k souls now. Alright, good stuff. Now I gotta go kill. Watch me die to Vengarl. Watch me kill Freya first try and then die to Vengarl. That would be special. I do need to go through this area again, because we need to go... I wish this dude would drop the Tessaldora set, like, why doesn't he? Drops a branch, brightstone key, and a dark quartz ring. Come on! Oh, you can backstab him? I didn't know that. Oh, the cheese. Now I'm gonna kill him with... We're just weapon swapping for the heck of it. Oh, Bengarl armor, gloves, and boots. Oh, yeah, that's okay. I forgot that this was part of the update. It's still vanilla, like, all the whole game is vanilla, you just get Scholar added in.
No one has come this far. Not for a very long while. Young Harlow, do you wish to share this curse? Then accept the fate of your ilk and face the trials that await you. Unless you have already joined the Crestfallen. Young Harlow, there are but two paths. Inherit the order of this world, or destroy it. Only a true monarch can make such a choice. Very few indeed have come even this far. And yet your journey is far from over. Half-grown Hollow, have you what it takes? Truly? Young Hollow, seek after Vendrick. He who almost became a true monarch. Vendrick is certain to guide your way. Fledgling Hollow, may we meet again?
Alright, but the journey is almost over. It's Castle Amana Shrine Castle. And then we're done. I guess it's Castle Shrine whatchamacallit, the Airy. I said Amana, I said Shrine, then Amana. No, it's Shrine Airy Memories Castle done. If you don't do any of the side quests. So you are pretty much you're farther than halfway, I think. Do I need any? Oh, my stupid obsession with the bright bugs. I'm not gonna buy them right now. What did I say I was gonna do now? I wanna see what. Are you selling the good stuff now? No, you're still not selling the good stuff! Just want you to
But
sell the good stuff.
no injury.
Right. Get that to plus five at least, I guess.
I'll be around if you want.
All right, let me pop my souls. See what we get up to. Yeah, 150 souls. Yeah, this is gonna be like 32. Yeah. Is this 2,000? I believe this is 3,000. 5,000. 10,000. And we got these. Yep, I don't get any of their weapons, so we can pop all of them. I guess I'll leave Freya's for now. I don't need the poppers yet. Okay. What do I want to do now? What was I gonna do? Let's go cheese the Dragon Rider again. We picked up a bonfire aesthetic. Let me go cheese him yet again. For the free souls. Might as well get myself those free souls. Okay, burn the bonfire aesthetic. at 147,000 souls. Watch me get killed trying to get back to the stupid... I want to see real quick, how much damage do I do to these guys on New Game Plus 4? Like I tap them, like literally not a whole lot. And I always fuck that up. I really need to work on that. This dude always blocks. I don't get it. I don't get why that's his built-in AI is to block. I walk faster than these big retards when I'm healing. Alright, I don't want to fight either of you. Just leave me alone. Might kill the NPC invader for the heck of it. Not right now. Oh, am I gonna make it through? Nope. Nope! Of course not! He swung way too late. I need him to swing earlier when I'm, like, pushed up right on the... right onto him. Like, right at the end of the circle he needs to swing. He swung and then was facing the correct direction. You need him to have to turn around. Okay, get rid of this. Give me my Ring of Life protection. I'm not losing 147k souls. That is not gonna happen. Oh, I didn't fuck it up this time. Good. I totally forget what I was... Oh, I have to go back through the Brightstone Tesseldora. This might be a longer episode, because I'm going to go do that so I can get all of that in the one episode. So this could end up being a 40-minute episode because I decided to cheese the Dragon Rider again. Okay, you know what? Since I have to pick up my souls, I want to lure you guys way out here. Come here. Oh, you dick. Fuck you both! He fucking stunlocked me. I fucking hate this game sometimes. All I want to do is cheese the damn Dragon Rider. It annoys me because it's just the simple crap that I'm messing up. It's not even like I'm messing up difficult stuff. Or it's not like I'm getting killed by a hard enemy. I'm just royally screwing up. Alright, here we go. Round 5 trillion. Let my stamina recharge. Run by you. Alright, can I not die again to these two idiots down here? Come on. Both of you, come here. What? That's a one-shot? What? I can't believe that that's a one-shot. I gotta pop Freya's soul. And go repair my Ring of Life protections. I can't believe that's a one-shot. That blows my mind. I guess this is what I get for trying to cheese the boss. This is annoying, dude. I just want to cheese the Dragon Rider and move on. I did this flawlessly 2-3 times already. Why am I screwing it up now? Okay, I need to pop that soul. Please give me a decent amount of souls. 25,000, alright, that's a decent amount of souls. I don't know why I'm keeping the Lord souls. I'm pretty sure you can pop them. Actually, I'm sure you can pop them. It'd be stupid if you couldn't, because then the game would make no sense. So I'm just gonna pop those Lord souls, because I'm not making any weapons. Alright, let's go fail at cheesing the Dragon Rider for the third time. This is so ridiculous that I have screwed this up as badly as I have. Here we go. Round three with the stupid guys at the door that I can't get by for some reason. I could just summon the stupid NPC and kill them and then just black separation. If I die this time, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna say fuck it and kill them. Because at this point, it's just it's getting ridiculous. I just need to kill it. I just need to cheese the Dragon Rider and move on. Okay, I'm good. There we go. Oh my god, the fact that it took that long to do the stupid cheese. So ridiculous. Alright. Use that. I kinda wanna kill these two now. Come here. What the hell is he swinging at? What you doing? What you gonna do? Oh god. What? God, I was... Okay, well, now we can go back and level up at least. Cracked blue eye orb. Online play item, invade the world of the guilty. I wonder if you can even get invasions in this game anymore on 360. Okay, I wanna go to this bonfire. Let me stop jacking around and finish this episode. Yeah, this episode's gonna be a bit longer. I guess I could start next episode out with that, because then we can just run to the castle, but let's level up in this episode, at least. Yeah, I'll just start next episode with what I was... Oh, I have the Ring of Life Protection on. Son of a bitch, I didn't need to come back here. I wasn't thinking. Okay, real quick, let me pop the souls here, those Lord souls. And I can upgrade my Estus Flask now. Lost Sinner. How much does Sinner give you? Are they all 25k? Yeah, I think they're all 25k. Yeah, they're all 25k. I think with the next bonfire aesthetic, we'll go kill the Rotten again. I just have been doing the Dragon Rider because I thought it'd be quicker and easier, but obviously that was not true this time where I got wrecked. I got wrapped like a scrub. I don't admit to be good at this game, but I should be able to handle that part. See, I don't even get... There's not even really a point for me
you
to put...
blessed with bearer.
To put Lightning Blade on, or Lightning Spear, because I don't even have mini cat... Oh my gosh, just... Okay, there's one more Estus Flask. Go ahead and do another Estus Flask. Okay, level up. 290k souls. Alright, I think that's what I'm gonna go with. Okay. Down to 9 souls. Attune a spell. Guess I can attune that. And I can attune Great Heal. Okay, so we have Great Heal, we got Regular Heal, and we've got Lightning Spear. What is my casting time on this? Pretty bad. And I only have 3 casting. Okay, let me go What's the better chime? It's this. It's the priest chime. It's better by 5. I need more. I need 6.
Well,
I don't have any souls anyway, so it doesn't even matter. Alrighty, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. And the next one, we'll run back here to Brightstone Cove, Tezzeldora. I didn't even grab the bonfire at the right place, but we'll head back here and we'll go ahead and do the Pate and Kale, I think is his name, their little side story thing, and finish that up. And I think that will do it for this area, and then we'll head to the castle. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.